Welcome back to HD Beauty Educational Video Series Channel. Worried and annoyed about skin tags? These occur not just in the elderly but also young people. They are mostly harmless and painless. Yet, they are seen as a deformity by many, and people want to get rid of them once and for all. If you are one of those people, in this video you learn about how to remove skin tags naturally. Apple cider vinegar for skin tags. You will need a few drops of apple cider vinegar, cotton, duct tape or scotch tape. What you have to do: pour the vinegar onto a small piece of cotton and strap it to the skin tag. Use the tape to hold the cotton in place. Keep it on for a few hours. Why this works: the acidity of the vinegar aids quick shedding of the skin tag. Baking soda for skin tags. You will need 1/2 teaspoon baking soda, a few drops of castor oil. What you have to do: mix a little castor oil with baking soda to form a paste. Keep in mind that this can be very sticky. Apply this paste on the skin tag. Rinse it off after 1-2 hours. Why this works: castor oil and baking soda alter the pH of the affected area, which helps to remove skin outgrowths like skin tags and even warts. Garlic for skin tags. You will need 1-2 garlic cloves. What you have to do: crush the fresh garlic cloves into a paste. Now, apply the paste on the skin tag. Wash it off after an hour or so. Why this works: garlic is antibacterial and antifungal in nature. After a few days, the tag will fall off, leaving behind smooth skin.
I hope these tips can help you. Do you know any other effective remedies which for you? Please share with us. Don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel if you want to see more videos.